Now, Sussex Police has been accused of victimising homeless people after almost 700 have been prosecuted in the last 5 years. Critics say taking the homeless to court costs money and has no impact on reducing begging. But police say they're only arresting those who intimidate the public. Malcolm Shaw has our report.
Homeless people are a familiar sight on the streets of Brighton and Hove. Some ask passers-by if they can spare any change, but those who do risk being arrested by the police and taken to court for begging.
Here in Sussex, 680 people have been convicted of begging in the last 5 years. They're prosecuted under the Vagrancy Act of 1824, which sought to punish what it called idle and disorderly persons. Rogues and vagabonds.
But some question whether a law passed in Georgian England should still be enforced in our more enlightened times. Jason Knight, a personal trainer, has befriended a number of homeless people in the city. He says sending plainclothes police officers to arrest them is not the answer.
Clearly they've got a job to do to protect the public from aggressive beggars. But in the sense of what's happened in recent cases, it clearly is not in the public interest to arrest people and spend public money on people that clearly can't afford the fines.
But Sussex Police say they only prosecute people who become a nuisance to the public or continue offending. They say more often they work with other agencies to help the homeless.
We will try and avoid arresting them where possible, but it does open up some other options for us in terms of helping them address the underlying issues. More importantly, we have a range of disposal options available to us, and it's quite unusual for us to criminalise someone over that. So we would look to only target those people who aren't engaging and there's criminality or persistent antisocial behaviour.
Taking beggars to court is costly and time-consuming, and it's estimated that only around half of those who receive fines will ever pay them. Malcolm Shaw, ITV News, Brighton.